Also, we've got the burnt copter. This is the one that smoked up last week. We've put the FPV gear back into it, and I probably should have put a cable tie there to hold that. And I've put a bigger lens in there out of a camera, like a GoPro camera, and we'll see how that goes. Not going to fly with a camera on board just yet. Still a bit skeptical about how these ESCs are performing. They're only tiny little 20 amp ESCs, and by all accounts they are okay. But before we go putting expensive cameras on, we'll fly the bejesus out of it with a few forecells just to see how it goes, and if there's no crashy crash, we'll stick a camera on and see how that goes.